All right, so I just got here, video day two, so it should be really fun. We're gonna be ballroom dancing. When I got here this morning, I knew that they were going to give me some dance lessons.
Ready? And curtsy. One, two, right.
You know, I was really hoping the dance wasn't hard and that it wasn't that difficult because I basically had 15 minutes to learn it.
And this is where you lunge behind my back, right there.
I've never ballroom danced before, so this is a first.
And you're just gonna just do a little step to one side, do it with me.
What?
Step to the side, now with the left. Step, beautiful. Step.
What?
Step. Step. We'll do it again. We'll do it a few more times. Go and bring Justin in so you guys can do it together. And by the way, I'll be right off camera going 1, 2, 3, hands behind your back, walk around, like I'll give you all those cues just off camera.
That's good. So like that. I feel like I'm kind of picking up on it a little bit. Like I'll miss a few steps or like a few thousand steps every once in a while, but it's like I'm not particularly incredible at dancing, but I'll try.
1, 2, 3, look at me and back, do it again. Because it repeats four times.
Oh!
Yeah, the exact same thing.
We do that four times, you say.
Oh!
The choreographer, Robert, was really cool, and he was just so helpful in teaching me the steps, and he was a lifesaver, definitely.
Draw the hand. Draw. And away. That's fantastic. That is so rock and roll. That is so fabulous.
I'm so impressed.
I'm really impressed. Really, really impressed.
I'm actually getting some of the moves down, so I'm pretty excited about that. About to change into full costume and go do it for real.
You
look amazing. Yes. I think I'm gonna copy off of all the other girls, honestly, when we're in the ballroom scene. I'm just gonna be looking over at everybody else and see what they're doing. And yeah, I'm definitely gonna copy off of other people.
That was really good. Now make it a little tighter, right? Try to keep your straight line straight. If you're not in a straight line, we're really gonna see it right now.
For the ballroom dance, we have about 20 other dancers and they're all professional. They have all been practicing this dance for weeks. So I'm really excited about seeing how this works out. The coolest thing ever. Highlight of the night. What does it mean? And that's a wrap! Stay tuned for my brand new video for Love Story.